look it up.
Help a poor fellow out.
Another day gone to shit.
Oh, you make a fine sailor.
Moved as much as shit in an ice hole.
Name?
Carlo.
Carlo Richard.
Any mages in your family? Alchemists? Herbalists?
No. Father was a stove fitter. Mother stayed on.
What about elves?
Pretty boy. What do I got to do to get a lovely pala like yours?
Scram before I lose my patience.
You!
It's never too late to see the light.
Giddy up. Come on now.
Hooray!
Faster.
You see the empty shipping port?
Mm-hmm.
No one knows how it got there, who it belongs to.
Any needs, Master?
Then how can I know if it's fresh? Easier said than done.
Devil's spawn.
Witch?
It even sounds proud.
Oh!
Looking to make some coin, too.
Go, go.
Have you talked to your neighbour? How's she feeling? You're not going to sit out in the cold, like my husband was never dug out of the worst dive in Novigrad.
That's it, Roach.
That, or someone knifed him. His body in the channel. My dad is a witch hunter and chased his old
faster.
You a vulgar one. Can see it in your face.
My old ship hasn't made port either.
It hasn't and never will. Oh. Are you awaiting a letter from your lover? Or is it a fat pouch of coin from family all seas?
Whoever conceals a mage in their home shall burn alongside him or her.
Why buy tomorrow what you can buy today?
Goodness. It's all so enormous.
Armies across the river. Worrying. I must resolve matters quickly and leave. Things are generally tidier back in Kovia.
Come on. That stench. Slow now, whoa.
Stand the eyes. It must be Zarakanian.
Take it easy. Lost your nerve? Thank you. Hey-ya!
The White Wolf himself. The White Wolf himself.
This a face no ointment could help.
Citizens, a plea from her illustrious highness.
I have
the
enough
ducal
for
chancellery swarmed each day beyond.
Still waters run deep. The witcher's not.